Should we be worried about brain waste?
The byproducts produced by brain cells during normal activity.
Vascular dementia is the second most common form of dementia behind Alzheimer's. It's caused when small blood vessels in the brain become damaged. Scientists don't know for sure how damaged blood vessels can lead to dementia, but one theory is that the system by which the brain gets rid of its waste products, the glymphatic system, may have something to do with it. Now a research team headed out of USC has found evidence to support this theory. With funding from the NIH, this team used the brain imaging technique to track a biomarker called DTI-ALPS, which shows how well the glymphatic system is functioning. They found that people with lower biomarker scores in this area also performed lower on cognitive tests, suggesting that damage to people's waste-clearing systems could be driving cognitive decline. If this is correct, then lifestyle factors impacting waste clearance in the brain become ever more important, such as regular exercise and getting enough sleep.